now going to head to the end of the- Why, are you serious? We're going to get to the end of the game now. But, before we fight the final boss, there's actually a mini-game that we have to play. It's not going to be hard, at least I don't think it is. Similar to what we went through in Banjo-Kazooie. So, it's like taking a test, which I hate tests, by the way, so, yeah. Secret exit? Okay. Could have opened this a long time ago. Not that it matters. Or is this the back? I think this is the back. Because it's a secret exit, which I'm guessing I just went, came from the secret entrance. That means the actual entrance is right here. Wait, what the? Why is there a... I'm not even going to ask. But... Nah. Why would they put... Whatever. So, let's go ahead and split Banjo and Kazooie and open the way into Cauldron Keep. Or the Witch Tower. Whatever you want to call it. Oregano! 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 Let's heal up first. And let's try out our new move. Alright. Yeah! Okay. Are you serious? Oh, there we go. I was about to say, I was like, what? Okay. Oh, so this is... Before we get through, let me go ahead and this Jinjo, or it's a Minjo actually, I took him out just like that. Okay, so there's a switch in the back for both Banjo and Kazooie, which will let us go through, I guess. There we go. All right. Now we can go in. All right. Let's go ahead and begin the. The mini game, or not? Oh. Yep. I forgot about this. So yeah, we'll be fighting Klungo one more time, I forgot to mention that. Oh, he's multiplying. I got the wrong one. Ah. Stop. Stop moving. It's annoying. Get back here, you. Oh wow. He's positioning his throws. That's funny. This guy. I'm actually dying. What the hell? Come back here, you. Wow. There you go. I'm just gonna be like, whatever. Wow. That was pretty bad. Why was I struggling so bad? Wow, he got me down to one health. That's crazy. That was pretty bad, I admit. My bad, guys. Alright, so let's go ahead and start the beginning of the end of the game. So it's going to be a mini game. I think it's called Tower of Tragedy? Some, oh, it is. But yeah, it's a questionnaire game. A quiz game. I hate quizzes. How couldn't it be a board game? Like the first Banjo-Kazooie game. But while she's saying that, let me just tell you guys, you might not hear much from me. So I'm going to be focusing on the quiz taking time, and it's a bit, well, I wouldn't say challenging, but well, anyways, you'll see what I mean. Alright. Aww. Okay. I hate these type of questions. You never know what they're gonna ask. Yeah. As if I'm going to remember. Everyone skip. Oh no, not another one. Oh man, this could be... I think it's the inside of the fish from Jolly Roger's Lagoon. Yep. Thank you. Pretty easy so far. We haven't even healed them, do we? As long as I don't have the lowest score, I'm good. But I have the highest score right now, so I'm good. That I know. Oh. Not gonna bother. Not gonna bother for this either. Everyone, skip. Uh-huh. Round two. Everyone skipped. Nope. Skipping that. Really? What? Oh no, I'm not gonna answer that. Trying. Yes. How are you supposed to know that? Or gonna memorize that? Like how? Fine by me. Shoot. Oh, I know that. Yeah. Skipping. Skipping. That's only from the first game. Even though I've never done that. Yeah. Oh, I know those guys. Oh. So far ahead, I might as well. Alright. Whoa. Whoa. Credits are ready.